It's time for your Jacqueline's Fine Jewelry Play of the Week. And what else could it be against Texas, right? Sam James, 32 receptions on the year, 329 yards. Okay, he's got 2 touchdowns. And I just don't know if there's been a finer catch at Mountaineer Field or anywhere than this. This is a great effort by Sam. I said it last week. I said a receiver's got to step up and just go out and make a catch for Austin Kendall. Give him some confidence. And again, he had a really good game building off of that. Well, let's check him out here. Let's roll it. Here we go. Sam James coming off the ball. He's big and fast, right? Big and fast. Here he comes. He gets to the outside. He's still moving. All right. This is good. This is really, really good right here. Again, wow, look at that. Look at that. Oh, are you kidding me? Here we go. Right there and there and there. Wow. That is your Jacqueline's Fine Jewelry Play of the Week. Big time. Boom. Boom.